I think that today I will share the story of my secret love story I've never told. I've always had been locked inside my heart. Suddenly I felt so confused. Oh, Raju, what should I do?
What is there to do?
It came up from behind as I walked after you from the bus. Oh, so suddenly, what to do in this hot situation? What should I do?
What is there to do?
Isn't he the prince that all the other girls dream and yearn for too? I won't let this chance slip through my fingertips. I'll gather my favorite charms for the love and extractiveness. I will not fail. I will be strong.
I'll get myself one at home.
Wanna go on a date with me? It's on a Saturday, oh, so close to 3 mornings. I guess I should go on a diet even though it's useless. I'll put on my special gloves and practice my winking kiss. I need to take care of my nails better than normal, contacts on mascara and other beauty things. Everything will be perfect, no time for bed. I can't sleep, bad luck. Finally the day has come, I think I'm going crazy. Or at least it wasn't supposed to. My hair is all messed up and my favorite heel broke. No, the exhausted princess now comes and shows up a bit late, keeping her head down. I still wish the moon reached your stuff. And I like your hot and cute self the way you are. You said I'm patting my head smiling.
What an unexpected success.
What?
What an unexpected success.
What?
And that shall end my love story.